Copenhagen is the first city in the world who actually systematically have started to put restrictions to automobiles in the city to make it a better city for people, to make better public spaces, better sidewalks, better conditions for the pedestrians, and also better conditions for bicycles. That is the policy in Copenhagen. When last heard of, it's 41% of everybody who go by bicycle to work or studies in Copenhagen. So this humanistic city planning is good for climate, which is good for livability, and which is good for anti-sitting syndrome. Copenhagen has been a pioneer in all these things, and I'm very proud of this in my hometown and in my country.